collar on him. So the cops in Erie, Pennsylvania are like, all right, I guess we'll just look for black people.